It was then I realized I had encountered Karen.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's the first time for everything, okay? I met my very first Karen today. Went into Starbucks to get this drink. Minding my own business. Placed my order. Waited on my drink. Across from me at a table, there was a Karen with her laptop and books. She kept looking up at me, looking down, looking up, looking down, looking up, looking down. Finally, she gets up and walks over to me. "Excuse me, sir. Are you waiting on a drink?" "Yes, I'm waiting on a drink." She then asked, "Well, are you drinking it here? Or are you carrying it out?" "I'm carrying it out." She says, "You're going to take it with you?" "Yes." She walks back to her table. She walks back to her table. She picks up the mini Apple laptop she's got. She picks up her purse. She puts the laptop under her arms. She picks up her purse and she goes to the bathroom, because she didn't want this black guy to steal it. Please understand, I've got an i9 laptop with a 20 plus inch screen, I think. I've got two iPads. I've got the newest iPhone. I've got an iMac computer. Why would I want her little Mac laptop? Oh, I get it, I'm black. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy your Saturday. Ignore stupidity. Walk away from it. It's not worth it. Really want it. You gotta feel it. That's what you have to do these days. Take care. Peace out. Come on. See you later. Get down on it. Get down.